2-8권을 시작할 겁니다. Okay, now let's go.
Hello everyone. My name is Seo Jun Ho. I am 9 years old. I go to Ongchon Elementary School in second grade. I like robot and camel cars. I enjoy baseball. I good at taekwondo. I want to be a scientist. I like to tell you a story from the book Reading Rookie entitled Happy Parents Day. Listen carefully. What are you doing? It's Parents Day. I'm making breakfast for mom and dad. Can I have you? Sure. Get two eggs out of the fridge. Be careful. Don't drop them. I'll get some frying pan and oil. First, I put the pan in the stove. I put the oil in the pan. Please break the eggs. What? Break the eggs. Okay. No. Break the eggs into the pan. I'll get some more eggs. Please get the coffee and sugar. Where are they? In the cabinet. Be careful of the flour. Flour? I can't see any flour. There is it. Now go and get some plates. Be careful of the floor. Why? Because it's slippery. Now my turn on the coffee pot. I put bread in the toaster. Finally, I take out the eggs from the pan. Good morning, Mom. Good morning, Dad. We are cooking breakfast for you. Happy Parents' Day. Thank you for your listening. Have a nice day. Bye.